This is the tale of a man who continues to fight against destiny.